Diagnostic Laboratory Services has expanded its capacity to test for COVID-19, allowing it to do 4,000 tests per day. That's up from 1,000. This also allows DLS to expand testing to most of its patient service centers across Oahu and to open two dedicated COVID testing sites for pre-travel, school, and back-to-work testing. Testing is completed within 48 hours, with most done within 24 hours. And DLS now has the ability to pool samples if needed. DLS is one of the state's trusted testing partners for travel.